got too many good people to listen to without listening to me for too long, so maybe you agree on it all. But thank you all for coming along. It's fantastic to get such a response. And as chairperson of the resource group, we do like to run these sort of sessions every couple of years. In the past, we've done them on establishment and management, their place in the urban environment, and the use of fire in the management of native grasses. Two of our founding group members are here today, I think, Wayne and John, and they'll be speaking soon. Bob Myers is in the audience, and I'm sure we'll hear from Bob over the course of the forum. Ellen Bennett's up the front here. She's a wonderful taxonomist, great publisher. Petra Leeses up the back there, she'll be filming the event, so it's great to have the involvement of our committee. Thank you very much to the Salisbury Council and for Craig representing them, which means that Tamika, who's done a fantastic job of organising this forum, is able to put in the hours that she has to do so. Thanks very much to Jack for coming along. It's great to have that start to our session. Our sponsors, the Adelaide Mount Lockyer Rangers NRM board, have been fantastic with supporting us, and that's enabled us to bring in speakers from interstate, which we'll be hearing from as we go through. Bradley Payne, I think, is representing them here today. The Native Grass Resource Group, we also were able to put in some money there. And importantly, for the speakers, they were able to be able to sample a crop of some lovely Eden Valley wine. Dan Falkenberg, who is here with us, a very passionate native grasses person himself, who spent quite a bit of time over the years seeding with Dan. And he told me this morning the wine, I'm getting just one trophy from the Hong Kong Wine Show, so it's a lovely drop. So thank you, Dan. So also on our committee, Glenn Christie, who you'll be hearing more of tomorrow, we go out on the field visits. Another maniac with native grass and Auckland's native. It's been a great campaign, also on our committee, Sean Kennedy and Andrew Fanning. So thanks guys for all you've done. So I guess the background of our forum, we all have issues with trying to get these native grasses to grow. I think at times they can be problematic. And some of us were lucky enough to hear a video conference from Paul Gibson Roy a couple of weeks ago. Following his Churchill fellowship visit to the States, where he had a look at the seed industry over there and the amazing things that they were able to do. They work on the Bridgman scale for us, but it's just huge. Much of it driven by Lady Bird Johnson from years ago, who directed her hubby, I guess, to say we need more of the natives out there in our landscape to be represented, particularly on our roadways. So it's generated this huge business over there on a very much a broad scale. It'd be lovely to see just a small portion of that able to happen here. But often before, a lot of that sort of thing can happen, we need to be pretty sure that, you know, we can get the seed in the ground, we get it to grow reliably, consistently, cost effectively. And that's what we're here for today. So thank you again for coming along. Thank you to our speakers for the effort of doing so. And I look forward to the next couple of days.